Weapon X has broken containment and is extremely dangerous. If you see him, contact Central Command.
Weapon X might be in this area.
Maybe. Stay alert, just in case.
He's up there!
What the hell are you doing?
I heard something up there!
All Viper squads, rendezvous at detention area 6.
Weapon X.
That's us.
Too bad
Let's
that
move.
Son of a bitch wasn't here right now. I know just how it'd go. Me, Weapon X?
HQ, we have contact!
Facility is at code red security status. All military personnel are to report to their squad commanders immediately.
Thank you.
facility is in code red security status. Allow military squads quick passage through the hallway. Is it code red security status? All military personnel are to report to their squad commanders immediately.
Personal log. Dr. Carol Frost. A test subject was brought in to me today. He spoke, which is incredible considering the amount of sedatives he was given. It was difficult to understand him, but it sounded as if he wasn't a volunteer. He's a prisoner. If that's true, then I need to rethink what I'm doing here at Weapon X.
Weapon X has broken containment and is extremely dangerous. If you see him, contact Central Command.
There's not much time. Place your arms in that machine.
Restraints engaged.
Hey!
Relax. This will reactivate your healing abilities.
Open up! Open the door!
Oh no, they're here already. I have to go, but I'll meet you at the neurochemistry lab. Good luck, Logan.
Phase one complete. Phase 2, complete. Phase 3, complete. Process terminated.
We killed the bastard!
I can't believe it! He's dead! Yeah, we did it! Target is
Command,
down!
Command! Weapon X is dead! I repeat, Weapon X is dead!
Hey, somebody take my picture!
You sure send me a copy.
Shit, he's alive!
Weapon X, let's go! Squad, move out!
Maintain!
Is this on top?
Fire!
are to report to Central Command. You are needed in the Weapon 11 lab.
He's down there!
He's on the stairs! There he is! By the door!
Everyone, let's go!
Security status. Allow military squads quick passage through the hallways. Weapon X has broken containment and is extremely dangerous. If you see him, contact Central Command. Attention! Additional support staff is needed in the Weapon 11 lab.
School's in, Bob.
Oh,
Code Red.
Stop him!
Cornelius's office to find out what's really going on.
Logan, we have to hurry. Soldiers are on their way. Sit here. This machine will repair your hypersenses.
Oh, great.
I have to leave, but the procedure will only take a few minutes. When it's done, you can exit through that door.
Thanks for helping me, Doc.
Logan, there's a little girl locked up in this sector who needs help, too. Take her with you.
Come on, I don't have time to play babysitter.
Please, Logan. She's scheduled for termination. You have to help her. Please, Logan. She needs you.
Meat.
Displayed at all checkpoints.
To get to work.
Attention. This sector is under lockdown. Security badges must be displayed at all checkpoints. Security status. All exits have been locked down and are under military control.
Let's do this.
Attention. This sector is under lockdown. Security badges must be displayed at all checkpoints.
Let's do this.
To discontinue experimentation and evacuate all non-essential personnel immediately.
I'm Logan. Who are you?
Anna.
Well, you must be the one Dr. Frost was talking about.
Dr. Carol said she'd come for me.
Let me see what I can do, kid.
Mr. Logan!
Anna, I need you to close your eyes and don't open them until I say so, all right?
Okay, Mr. Logan.
I think it's time you punks face someone your own size.
I did what you said, Mr. Logan. I kept my eyes closed and never looked up.
Good job, kid. I'm proud of you. Now, why don't we get you out of here, huh?
I can help. I saw which way to go and they brought me in.
Hey, what the... What the... Did you just teleport us?
I moved us, if that's what you mean.
Think you could move us through that door?
Not right now. Moving us both makes me really tired.
No problem. Just stay here while I go to that control room and open the door.
I can get there by myself really quick.
No, wait, I can...
Look out!
We have the girl, Colonel Stryker.
Attention.
this sector are to exit the base immediately.
Still breathing.
By the door!
You don't let him advance!
Yeah.
better take the girl and leave.
Nothing can stop him!
Command, we see him! Keep firing!
Wake up. Can you hear me?
What's going on?
It's time to go.
Okay, I'll try.
No, wait.
I'm sorry, Mr. Logan. Moving both of us is really hard. I need to rest.
Don't worry about it, kid.
Anna, you've got to escape. Move yourself as far away from this place as you can. You got it?
I can't leave without you.
Open fire!
Oh, you gotta go. Anna, go!
Take care of yourself, kid.
Bye, Mr. Logan.